Hi, how y'all doing? My name is Rick and I'm with Big Daddy RVs in London, Kentucky, and I'm going to show you a 2019 21FBRS Flagstaff Microlight. Before I start, you get a lot of bang for the buck with this. I'm going to go over all the free features. These here are cool little campers, so let's go. All right, first of all, we're going to start storage down here. It goes all the way through. It does have a grill in the back. Here's your grill. Comes with a grill, so you know, we got to get it. There's a little propane hookup back there. So there's your grill, and the storage goes all the way through. Lots of storage on these little things. You got your awning, LED lighting. Got your speakers out here. With the TV, it comes with a clasp that goes on the back of the TV, and you can take it from the inside to the outside, which is real nice. So windows are all the way snug up to the camper, less chance to leak. These are really, really nice windows. Like I said, you get a lot of bang for the buck with this little thing. Cable, electric. This is your propane for your gas grill. Now let's go on the side. You got one slide on this, which really gives it a lot of room on the inside. Here's your bathroom, and it's a really nice bathroom for a little unit. Look at this. Great storage on the inside. I mean, this is a 21-foot camper, and they really did good. You got good bathroom, good sink. You got your stove. Slips up. You actually got an oven on this, which is real nice. And you got pretty much everything on these little things. Sink, double sink. You got your microwave. There's your refrigerator over here. For a 21-foot camper, you get a lot of bang for the buck. And even more storage over here. Great little pantry you're in. Moving along, got your sofa. There's actually a table back here that sits right here, but you can fold it up, and they have made room in the back here so that the bang around or slide around. This couch also makes a bed. Just pulls out like this. It's real nice, real easy to do. Comfy wonfy, and it's real easy. It's user friendly. Push it down. We go back here, we got a TV, got your DVD, stereo DVD, more storage down here, your bed actually has storage underneath it, has hydraulic jacks, which is real nice, more storage on the sides, you got USB ports on each side, which is really nice. Storage up here, storage on the other side. These are radiant heat floors, so in the winter time, if you got your shoes off and you're barefooted, the whole floor is heated up. It's really nice, really nice touch. Besides that, this is going to be your 21 FBRS, and hope to see you at Big Daddy's. Thanks, have a good day.